Shout out to all the posers and simps playing NS2 a decade after the game died. You guys are the real MVPs. All of y'all, from the tier 1s to the Sanjis. You sure know how to make a guy feel at ease. Then listen up, yo. We're playing another game on fail. Ginger Neil's falling over, he's feeling kind of frail. Build the armory up in control. Bob is screaming at us to lock up and rock and roll. Run into skylights with Osagiel, while Benno screams at his team, let's get some fucking shells. On the alien side, it's a party. Hannibal, Barcas, and Nano sipping on Bacardi. Drop a tunnel in Topo, while Fister screams at him like a fucking grade A homo. Marine teams working in harmony, while Spacecowboy shoots up on the armory. Shooting skulks, it's getting gory, while Weegee builds that marine observatory. Building a gate and main base, get ready to hear Bob scream face. The alien team is lost and failing, you can hear the faint cries of that simp rock tail him. Loose chillin' out in subsector, talking in Spanish like his second cousin Hector. No one can understand Pari speaking in Turk, while a tier 2 tries to learn how to play lurk. Flying into a level 3 shotgun, been about to uninstall cause he ain't having fun. Go back to play the Sims 3 cause you clearly don't understand the motherfucking skill tree. Mr. Fister squatting on the arm slab, while a fade beheads Hexan on top of a crag. Marines running into the hive single file, only to be met with a thick barrage of bile. Grenade launchers ripping into that hive, while the alien comp screams, please guys don't die. Perfect. Tuna snacks hugging the edge of the door, while his lungs fill up with about a gallon of spores. Mr. Peanuts blasting this track, while Bubba's in the ready room smoking on a pound of crack. Now please don't say GT, you got wrecked. And I think it's time to play some Veil next.